What's good on that game, man? Hey, here we go, man. Here we go. All right, man. Y'all saw the title, so I know y'all Slayer fans went crazy. I know y'all clicked on it quick. But I ain't got the wig on this one right here, man. I'm low-key scared to put the wig on this one. Because based on what y'all been telling me about Slayer, it's a lot of y'all out there, bro. It's a lot of Slayer fans out there, man. Y'all, bro, I'm literally drowning in Slayer requests right now. This is one of the most requested right here. Raining Blood? I know I ain't putting the wig on for this one. I'm not putting the wig on from this one. I know. Look at the title. You know it's finna be crazy. You know it's finna be filled with. Bro, I don't even know bro. We finna get into it, man. By the way, man, this is my Slayer Virginity. Take it easy on me, man. Take it easy on me. It's my first time. Come on, man. Oh, I heard them drums. Oh, Lord. Like a scary movie. Bro, listening to this metal, man, you don't know what to expect, man. You don't know if something gonna pop out. You gotta look behind you and everything. That's tough. Slayer, Slayer, Slayer. I know this y'all first time on the tunnel, man. But you gotta slow it down, man. You can't be doing me like that, man. You gotta know the rules. You gotta ease me into it. You just can't come out the gate going crazy like that. Bro, did y'all hear how fast? What was that? What was that? Bro, it sounded like a train was coming, bro. Listen. Bro, I'm scared. I'm scared. See, bro. Oh my God, bro! And then it got faster. Is that a thing with Slayer? Like, is that something? Just, bro, how can you play the drums that quickly? It's a name for everything in metal, bro. It's a name for everything. What is that called, bro? That gotta be called something, bro. Is it called Thunder Sticks or something? Like, what is it called, bro? The drum playing. What is that? Bro, why do I feel like I'm about to die, bro? What is going on? Oh, I had to knock on wood. Why do I get scared when I listen to metal, bro? Bro, I legit be looking behind me and everything, man. Y'all know we got Ja Rule in the bathroom. Ain't no telling what he got playing in there, man. You gonna get like, bro, this genre of music is so bipolar, it don't know what it want to be. You don't know if you want to, bro, you don't know if you mad, you happy, you sad, bro. It's just everything mixed up in one song, bro. That's crazy. Rain of blood! From a lobster in the sky! Bleeding its horror! Treating my structure, now I shall rain of blood! Bro. Imagine my neighbors coming over here right now telling me to turn this up. Why do I feel like somebody just died, bro? Alright, let me turn this way. I feel like I'm about to get scared. Y'all know I be paranoid, man. Surprise. Oh boy, boy, I thought, bro, I thought they was finna hit me with some crazy stuff. Hold up. All right, that's it. Man, I was trying to prepare myself, but I thought they was just finna come in with the drums again. All right, man, we already reacted to that right there. This is on my playlist right here. But hey, Slayer, y'all, bro. Slayer, bro. I just want to slap my mom or something, like, after listening to that. Like, it make you not care about nothing that's going on. You just want to go crazy. Oh, that might not have been the best song to lose my Slayer virginity to. That was a little, that, bro, that was tough. That was tough, man. Shout out Slayer, man. I've never been that scared during a reaction in my life. Slayer, if y'all see this, thank you. Shout out all my Slayer fans, man. If y'all enjoyed the reaction, man, leave a like for your boy, man. Let me know what to react to next, man. We're going to throw on the wig in the next one, man. I know what to expect from Slayer. Now, I can throw on the wig. Let's get it, man.